What's up with it, y'all? Y'all know what it is. We back at it again. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to my channel. When we finish this video, make sure you like it, share it, comment, give me that feedback. This video right here, we're gonna work on the lean crossover. We're gonna cross it over, lean with the cross, but we're gonna work it out in the front. We're gonna work it between the legs. We're gonna work it behind the back. We're gonna work it with that reverse between the legs. Let me know what you think. Let's eat. Gonna show you a couple. We're gonna start with it in our right hand. Show you a couple reps slow. So we're gonna go with the cross, lean, step to the left, cross it back over. I'm carrying it right now because I'm just showing you. Cross, lean, bring it back. Cross, lean, bring it back. Cross. Now we're gonna do the same thing. No carry. Lean, cross, lean. When on that lean, I'm stepping my left foot out right now. So cross, step left foot out, bring it back. Cross. Touch the ground with it if you want to. Same thing, ball in my left hand. Cross, lean, cross, lean, cross. Same thing with it in your left hand. Cross. Left foot, big step, touch that floor now. Same thing, left hand, cross, step with that right. And reverse, between the legs a little bit harder. That left, lean, touch that floor with it, lean, you did a good lean, lean, good step, good lean, same thing to the side, up, lean, then lean, touch that floor with it. There you have it. Quick, simple, and effective way to get that lean crossover better. Add that floor tap with it so you can take it to elite level. Subscribe to my channel. Like my videos, not only this video. Share them, comment, give me that feedback. Chasing greatness comes with patience. Ryan Bennett, baby, it is I.